When it's time to vote, don't forget there's two sides to the ballot. The other side is the one with the judicial races, including one very important court race. Flip that ballot, you'll see incumbent Supreme Court Justice Paul Thissen faces a challenge from Michelle MacDonald.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
In Minnesota, justices are appointed by governors. The current lineup includes two from Tim Pawlenty, four from Mark Dayton, and one from Tim Walz. The one justice in recent history who wasn't appointed was Alan Page, who ran for an open seat in 1992.
Out of that race, we got a superb justice. One of the absolute privileges of my service on the court was to serve with someone of the quality of Alan Page.
Former Justice Paul Anderson says Minnesota Supreme Court elections have been nonpartisan and polite compared to some states, but incumbents have to actively campaign to keep their jobs.
You can't sit by idly. You got to be, you know, as much as you can be in the arena.
After justices have been on the court for 1 year, they go on the ballot in the next general election for a 6-year term. Justice Paul Thissen, a former Speaker of the House and career attorney, joined the court in 2018 and is running for a 6-year term in November.
And then the way we've kind of seen this campaign is I really see it as an opportunity to educate Minnesotans about the work that the courts do and help Minnesotans make a more informed choice.
Thissen's opponent is family court lawyer Michelle MacDonald, who is making her fourth run for the high court.
I'm running on stopping corruption, stopping legal tyranny, and restoring justice for all of Minnesota.
In recent time, the incumbent justices have fared pretty well. The last justice to lose an election was William C. Christensen, and that was back in 1946. For Care 11 News, I'm John Croman.